Hello everyone, so how to disable 2FA on Discord. So first you need to go here to your settings, just on user settings. So click on that. And then from here you need to click in my account, you need to click remove 2FA. I'll just click on that. Then you need to enter your authentication code or SMS, depending which app you used to enable that. So I'll just do that and then press remove 2FA. So there you have it, and then it's removed. So thanks for watching.